turned in love.
Yeah. Well, these words into the darkness.
Darkness. What's this?
A spruce.
What?
That looks like a good place for her to run around.
This? But it's not decent anymore. Lots of bugs.
Look at our first bridge.
Huh?
And our first bridge. The main trail.
Is this main trail?
This one will follow the left one here, because these will be little loops that come back up to this one. And there's three of those loops.
You think we'll find snakes again? Huh? That's some bugs. They just want to eat me.
Yeah. I'm not lonely.
Are you already tired?
What?
Are you already tired?
Other than I'm overweight, breathing a little heavy, sure.
Ate too much?
Generally.
There's gnats in my... I hear them.
I'm gonna go back and get you a hat.
No. I'm still.
I'm getting bombarded.
By squirrels?
Of acorns.
Acorns.
Walnuts. Hmm.
Is that squirrel barking? Yeah.
This is where the loop comes back out. The first one.
Another bridge. That's a big one. See it fly. It's over there. Downy woodpecker. No, it's a red-bellied woodpecker.
Like a pileated?
No, not pileated. Not pileated. It's, you know, the reddish head. Mm-hmm. It's not the red-headed woodpecker. It's like an orangey, but it's called red-bellied woodpecker.
Speckled body?
Mm-hmm. Another bridge. Main trail. There are three little loops here.
Three loops, yeah. Oh, this is it.
Why are you so handy?
Oh, it's because I'm fit and healthy and I eat right.
Here, mosquitoes too.
You know how all this bark just sort of break and fall down. Must mean that I can feel this over. And they're coming under the path.
Yeah, thank you. Going after whoever killed it all.
Still have that little knife.
Think it will save you?
I doubt if it'd break the skin.
Looks like there's not very many people coming here to walk.
No, not today.
big bird. Butterfly. This is Pammel State Park.
Mm-hmm. The first state park in Madison.
One of the first state parks
in Madison County in 1920. We have another bridge.
Look at the roots of this tree. Is that dirty water? Do you see a snake? White butterflies. There's more over there. What?
It's like a cornfield.
Is this the trail? Smaller now. There's lots of flowers. Lots of wild flowers. See that dead tree over there? Looks like a dog from a distance. Let's see if I can get it. Looks like a dog. Thank you. Here it is. Looks like a dog from a distance. It's a log. Are those frogs?
What?
What you hear? Are those frogs?
No, that sounds like birds.
Birds, I see them. Mm-hmm. Great spangle, like the one I saw before. What birds are these? Small ones. Mm-hmm. And a woodpecker. See them?
Something in the flowers over there.
What's that? Where? Is it big spider? I can carry one. So are we going back to where we were? I see a car.
did it, turned around and came back here. So if we walk the road just a little bit, we're gonna have the car.
It's not a long walk.
That was pretty easy, wasn't it?
It's been like 22 minutes. So is it this?
Maybe that's a tree trunk for you.
No, that's too small.
We could stand it up and edit it.
Okay. No, the lady was inside it, not outside. It was pretty taller than her. Mm-hmm. It's probably at the backbone.
Or maybe the bone.
Oh, yeah. Maybe that was a long time ago, bigger tree.
I mean, it has been open since 1928.
But there's no pictures like that before.
No.
And there's no Facebooks or people posting on the web. Back bend, okay?
Yeah. Gotta go backwards, you can't go forward.
Okay. We'll see, okay?
Yeah.
We'll see how good you are. Ah, your head. You cheater.
What do you mean I cheated? I didn't go forward.
Your head should be.
Hey. I gotta see where I'm going.
Should be backwards, not sideways.
I did bend a little bit back. That counts for something.
Still going.
We are. We haven't got lost yet.
Oops.
Got hurt yet.
Don't call it.
I'm not calling that.
Because I'm sleepy. Could be a sign.
We'll throw you in the river.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, if you swim in that piss dark brown water.
Yep.
Yeah, open mouth and everything.
No, not that one. No, it's not that. It's hollow. They're old.
Lighting this time of day. It's quite deceiving.
Is it?
Hmm?
Is it?
It is for male figures anyways. Females it doesn't affect. Nope, we ain't saving now. You was gonna have to go without.
Why this is long too?
Yeah, you gotta go back the same way you came, but I thought we were closer to our car because of that parking lot. Oh, right here's the road because it wraps
There's
around.
The car, I see. Yep.